Virat Kohli's abysmal run in the Indian Premier League won't have any bearing when he leads India to the World Cup fields New Zealand pacer Lockie Ferguson. Part of New Zealand's World Cup squad, tearaway quick Ferguson, who is in India playing for Kolkata Knight Riders in the IPL, said Kohli is an international superstar and the Kiwis will be wary of him no matter what happens in the IPL. He is an international superstar. Playing for RCB is a lot different than playing for India, Ferguson told INS in an interview. Kolkata Knight Rider take on Royal Challenger Bangalore on Friday at Eden Gardens, and more importantly, Ferguson will also be looking to get Kohli's back when New Zealand take on India in the World Cup on June 13 at Trent Bridge. He hasn't got the wins as he would have liked, but that's not to say he will go badly at the World Cup. It's a different competition, different team and different format. He has been scoring runs and will still be a threat, the 27-year-old said.
INS report.